My name is Kenneth Albert, and I am the president and co-owner of Person-Centered Services. At PCS, we have 11 core values that we stand behind. Our first core value is that we are problem solvers. At PCS, we want the county board, the families, and the individuals we serve to understand that we are there to solve their problems and not create problems. We take great pride in assisting and partnering with county boards to solve the individual needs of the people that we serve. We are partners with families and individuals. What we mean by that is we want to work with the individual, the family, the guardian, and partnering, understanding what the individual wants, needs, desires, and assist them in attaining their goals. We believe that we want to be 100% honest with families and individuals. That means being realistic in assisting an individual achieve their goals. We believe that individuals are adults and should be treated as such. We don't serve children at PCS, we serve young and older adults, and all of them deserve to be treated as adults. We believe that every individual, regardless of their abilities, has the right to be integrated into the community. That means that PCS, no matter what the need, will do whatever it takes to assist an individual in accessing community events and explore whatever they want within their community. We believe that every individual that wants to work, that wants to explore a career opportunity, that we will assist them in exploring those career opportunities. PCS firmly believes that every individual who wants to work has the right to work, and we will help them access the career opportunity of their choice. At PCS, we will never satisfy for status quo. My staff laughs at me all the time because I'm never happy, but it's true. We believe that we need to be continuously improving not only our service delivery, but the quality of staff that we have, the vans that we use to transport people in the community, and assisting our community in understanding how valuable people with disabilities are. No, we will never satisfy with status quo. We will empower individuals to make their own choices. Sometimes it's an individual doesn't even know what choice to make because they've never been handed the opportunity to make choices. We find that so many times here at PCS. But we will assist and empower an individual to make the choices and explore the opportunities that they want to explore. We love to celebrate individual successes throughout our newsletters, our website, individual programming. You will see so many individuals accomplishing so many things, and we love to celebrate that with them. We are committed to continuous improvement. PCS firmly believes that we should always be looking to make ourselves better in whichever way we can. PCS wants to explore new ideas and new challenges to make our company the best that it can be.